sorry about that. Roy, what about you? Is this a one and done, or do you plan on continuing to go after this fight?
I mean, for me, I usually judge about how I feel that night. I really wasn't planning on going anymore. I thought I was done. But when you get a call from Mike Tyson's team saying, hey, Mike want to fight you, that's bucket list material. You feel me? I mean, you can't turn. That's something that everywhere I go in life, the first thing a young kid would ask me, hey, have you ever fought Mike Tyson? And I don't know why they used to always ask me that. But they always, their kids' first question is, have you ever fought Mike Tyson? Now I don't have to say no more. I'm so glad to get this opportunity because now I can say, yes, I did. I sure did.
And that will happen.
And guess what? Tune in 28, you'll see how it go.
Yes, November 28th at the Staples Center. Okay, Kelsey McCarston of Heavy and Bleacher Report, you're up.
Thanks, Helwani. Mike and Roy, this is actually for both of you guys. Floyd Mayweather had an epic rant about there's too many sanctioning belts, too many sanctioning buys involved in boxing. So I'm wondering why you two guys, two of the biggest stars in the sport, are involving the WBC in this, and so like why involve them at all or any of the alphabet organizations? Why is that important?
First of all, I don't give a damn what nobody say. It ain't got to do with me. I don't give a damn what none of them say. I do what I do. My business is my business. I don't care what he and nobody else say. This ain't got nothing to do with
it. Mike Tyson's going to win.
His land do what he do. Let me do what I do. Secondly, when I was fighting, I wasn't like them. I wouldn't have got every belt possible that I could get in my weight class at the time. And Mike did the same thing. We come from the old school. We're not talking about we'll take this win. No. We want every belt you got. I don't care what kind of belt it is. It could be the Joe Patterson food belt. I want that. I don't care what it was. If you had a belt in my weight class in my prime, I wanted that. So right now, you think you want to see me perform, you put a belt on the line. I'm sorry, but it's like drugs. I just can't say no. You offer me a title, you got me, baby. We got to do it now. So it don't mean nothing to people like him, maybe, but it meant the world to me.
And he said it all. It's like drugs.
All right, next up.